We are someplace new. We got Ed warming up. We got me warming up the beta. There she is. And yeah, we are at the North Fruita Desert, OHV area. Like, subscribe, let's hit the trail. Bit more tame, but I don't feel a big difference. So we'll do the first half of the day in rain mode. I mean, I'm kind of liking the throttle response, but I feel like if I give it the beans, I don't have any skills to tell the difference right now. So it seems easier to ride for sure, less twitchy. Keep going, yeah?
Go ahead.
Okay. seconds, but I don't think, I mean, the Masters definitely has an impact, but not nearly as much as some people on the internet say. Maybe if I got up into the high revs, I might notice it, but right now, I don't notice it. So we are back in sunny mix. Maybe after break-in's done, I'll give it another shot. I gotta pee. Cool little spot. I like these flowing things.
Yeah, we're able to work on different things.
Yeah. All right, which direction? Got some options. So apparently this, I can download GPS tracks to it.
Yeah, it's just that it's black and white.
Yeah, it's just black and white, so you can't really tell.
Let's go that way.
Okay.
Just because I think that's gonna be the end of it. Park of this end.
Probably. Yeah, for sure. Okay. skills that this bike deserves, but I'm gonna get there eventually. Might not be this season. Like, I know I should have jumped that, but I can't. I'm not good enough. That's a workout. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Oh, I'm down to take a break now if you want. Okay. I need a break after that. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Well, that was fun. It is 1:43, so we have a half hour of playing or just sitting around.
I feel a lot better. This is a good place to practice.
This is. I'm like, we should come back here more often.
It has a lot of everything.
It's got good grip. It's got technical stuff. Yeah, I'm a fan. Ed and I both have our confidence boosted.
Right.
We're gonna do some training out here. I'm not gonna record that, but.
You don't have too much confidence.
I mean, my confidence is definitely higher right now. That's for sure. I was concerned that this area was gonna be only spines, right? And I'd be like freaked out the whole time. But I did adjust my clutch lever in a little bit so I can grab it a little easier. And I think that helped my confidence too. Can easily snatch it. All right, like and subscribe. We'll see you on the next one. Peace.